Assalamu alaikum guys, today we will discuss about tandem running in ants. That is the example of tactile communication. So let's start the video. Actually, tandem running is a social learning phenomenon seen mostly in ants, by which one ant leads another native ants from the nest to the food source it has found. Tandem running is also used to find and choose better new nest site to which the colony can immigrate. The follower ant maintains contact with the lead ant by frequently touching the leader's legs and abdomen with its antenna. As ants have a variety of food sources for which they may journey as far as 200 meters from their nest, spraying a scent trails as they go. The leader must travel much slower and make frequent stops to check for his follower. Ultimately, the knowledge of the route to the new food source can be passed throughout the colony, making tandem running. The follower is only dependent on tactile and pheromonal information. Research has shown that leaders rely on tactile feedback from followers during tandem run. The follower will follow closely behind the leader, and the leader will run rapidly only after it is tapped by antenna of the follower. During tandem runs, in addition to tactile signals, ants may also use chemical cues. Pheromone trails help maintain the bond between the ants. The chemical trails may allow followers to stop and examine landmarks before rejoining the leader or teacher. Follower ants are not necessarily native foragers. When lead ants were experimentally removed during tandem run, 40% of the follower ants successfully reached the foraging area after a brief research, providing evidence that the followers were already experimented foragers. You can see in this video that the follower ant is leading our teacher or leader ant. By continue tapping the antenna on the backside of the leader, at last, by using this trail running or tandem running method, they reached to their nest colony. You can see. Thank you for watching my video. Do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel.